Leaders of Batkivshina and the Radical Party want a re-vote on the Ukrainian government. Yulia Tymoshenko and Oleh Liashko claim the recently formed cabinet of ministers was elected illegally. The parliament approved the whole list of ministers in one vote. According to the deputies, two candidates offered by the president had to be endorsed separately. The lawmakers want to file a lawsuit in a Kyiv court. They expected to order another parliamentary voting on the government.